Hi, my name is Trevor Stewart. I've been with 1-800-GOT-JUNK for about 10 months now, and this is my story. When I started, I was in at least once a week, you know, asking where I was at, how I can get better, what I need to do to get the next step, and operations. I'm basically ops 2 days a week, and then in the trucks 3 days a week.
And it was just kind of overwhelming how welcoming everybody is. Everybody kind of wanted to be kind of like a mentor. You know, that's the great thing about working here is everybody's trying to make everybody better. Before I had this job, I was a package handler. I went into management there early on and stayed in management for the next 8.5, 9 years.
The work-life balance there wasn't really happening. I was on 40-plus hour salary, and they were working me 75, 80 hours a week. Went to my boss there a couple times and said, you know, this isn't working. He basically told me he couldn't do anything for me, like missing my family. Came in for an interview, liked what I heard, liked what I saw. So here I am. I mean, my main goal is actually to eventually own my own franchise. We just opened up Reno the first of this year. Sent one of our guys from this franchise down to go run Reno. We got a guy from this franchise running Des Moines, so.
One of the things I love about this job is, you know, you get to meet new and interesting people every day, all day. I mean, in my short 10 months here at the company, there's not a lot I haven't seen yet. So the best job I've ever done, we get an add-on from this lady. The house sold a lot quicker than they thought. She was waiting on somebody that was supposed to come pick up. They never showed up. She was frantically trying to get the house clean for the new owners and missed trash day. Her husband was out of town, so it was just kind of snowballing on her. And the moment that Gage and I stepped on her driveway, you could just tell it was like a big relief off her shoulders that, you know, she finally had some help. It immediately went into tears. We spent like the first couple minutes consoling her, and you know, she was dishing out hugs. She was a big hugger. I actually called her a couple days later and thanked her for being like the most perfect customer, because just that reaction that, you know, that she gave us, and the gratefulness, you know, at the end of the job, that's what makes our job worth more. It's those reactions that kind of stick with you, you know, no matter how many jobs you do in between that one and the rest of your career here, you know, those are the ones you never forget.
So if you'd like to come join me and start your own story, click the link below.